coming to this church, even though I was hesitant. I doubted timeless, as my mom would say. So to wrap up, I'm so happy for all I found here and that I'm able to share it with you. And a verse I would like to share. For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord, plans for you to prosper and not to harm you, plans to give you hope and a future. Jeremiah 29:11.
Theresa, I know you've shared this with me personally, but just to affirm for the people here, are you trusting in Christ and in Christ alone for your salvation?
I am.
On the basis of your testimony, I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Life eternal. And we pray this now in Jesus' name.